And at your 126-pound weight class, Cathedral currently with a 15-9 lead after six matches. It'll be Cathedral freshman Brian Haas up against Bloomington South's Devin Brokal. Enjoy the rest of the action. And no scoring in that first round. We are scoreless between Haas and Brokal going to the second round.
Yeah.
Two periods now in the books, and it's Brokal with a 2-1 lead for Bloomington South. That'll do it. Brokal with the big third round. He defeats Haas 8-1. Brokal's win by decision earns the Panthers 3 points, making the duel score tighter, 15-12, Fighting Irish in the lead. To watch more of the action between Cathedral and Bloomington South, check out Hoosiers On Demand. This has been a production of Play On Sports and a presentation of Xfinity On Demand.